straight to the man. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, Mr. Twister.
You prostrate yourself before him, understand?